I'll see you all at the selection ceremony, ladies. I especially hope you show up.
Let me guess. He's rich.
That's Etios, the scion of the most influential family in Chaos. And his wife-choosing ceremony is tomorrow. We need Eros's blessings to be picked.
You hope to marry into riches?
No! My feelings are for Etios, not his wealth.
Even if your feelings for him are real, they get stronger with Rakmi.
No! I really am in love with him.
You better start praying like the rest of them.
No, I have to stand out. If I do what everyone else is doing, I'll never be picked by Eros or Etios. I need to do something. Anything.
Anything?
Yes. Anything.
Eros? Please. His ears are stuffed full with the prattling of these women. Let me help. I'm a witch of Ekati, goddess of witchcraft and magic. I know just the thing. A love potion.
Ridiculous. Love potions are a myth.
I'll buy it from you, please. Sell it to me. And don't let the others hear you.
I don't need your drachmi. I spread the word of Ekati freely. But a love potion is tailored to the imbiber. I have to make one just for you. And once you've drained every last drop of it down your pretty throat, you will exude pure, irresistible beauty. Aetios will fall in love with you instantly. First, we'll need two things. A cask of the finest wine and some wild mushrooms.
Where can I find that at such short notice?
I'm sure the Mystios could procure these items for you.
Please, Mystios. Please, you've got to help me. In the name of love. And a lot of drachmi. Well, I'll give you all I've got. If Etios picks me, I'll be sure to give you even more.
Fine. I'll get the ingredients for your love potion. The finest wine? Isn't much to go on. How will I get it?
A shipment of expensive wine was lost in a shipwreck recently. Look around the wreckage in Pirate Bay, and you'll find a cask or two. If it hasn't already been pillaged by pirates. It's beached on the west coast of the island.
Where will I find wild mushrooms?
No, no. A new shipment of very special mushrooms has arrived at the customs warehouse. Fetch me some of those.
That's all. I'll see to the items.
Excellent. Meet us at the temple on the hilltop when you're done.
That's the warehouse. The wild mushrooms will be in there somewhere. The customs warehouse. Better get looking for those mushrooms.
Or a poison, I can't remember. Shut up.
What our king?
These should do fine, though they don't look safe to eat.
For honor! Go! Go!
That's the shipwreck with the wine. Hope the pirates haven't gotten here yet. That must be the shipwreck she was talking about. If you're willing to work for it, I pay my crew more than you'll ever make here. There'll be trouble if I'm spotted here. Wine and wild mushrooms. That's all of it. I should go to the girl and the witch at the temple. Let's go.
Yeah!
Here's everything you asked for.
Thank you, Mistios!
Now, I just need a more personal artifact. The last ingredient.
I've come this far. I'll see it through. What else do you need, witch?
No. What I need, the girl can provide.
I'll give you whatever you need to be with Etios.
We'll just need a little snip of your beautiful locks. Your part in this is done, Mistios. Come to the selection ceremony at Aetios's house to witness the fruits of your labor. It's the one overlooking the sea.
You've got to come! Once Aetios picks me, I'll make sure to pay you your due.
I hope he has deep pockets. His love didn't come cheap.
Come. There's much left to do. See you at the ceremony, Mistios.
Ah!
That's a little girl doing in a clay pit.
Oh, Mistios. Hi, Mistios. I'm just preparing something for my friends. I've been here all day, but I still need more clay. I need enough for all of them.
Your friends will be upset with you for giving them dirt.
Silly Mistios, I'm not going to give this to them. I have other things in mind to give them.
You're a generous friend. What do you want to give them?
I want to give them some nice jewelry.
You mean jewelry?
That's what I said.
You don't look like you can afford any, honestly.
I know. That's why I was going to get some shiny stones in the abandoned mines and a few pearls from the lagoon. But I've been stuck here all day with the clay, and the abandoned mines are kinda scary. Do you think you could help me get some gifts for my friends? It'd make them happy, and that would make me happy. I'll make some jewelry for you too, for helping me.
Gladly, young lady. I'll see to it you get the best pearls and shiny stones. And I wouldn't mind some jewelry myself.
Yay! Thank you. You're really nice for a big, scary-looking person.
These pearls you talked about, where can I find them?
North of the clay pits, in the lagoon. They're just sitting there in the water, but there are some big sharks in there. Be careful.
Where are these abandoned mines with your shiny stones?
The mine is in the meadow, west of the temple.
I'll see what I can find. Where are all your friends?
They'll be coming soon, just a little longer.
Speak up, child. I can't hear you.
Never mind. I'll introduce you to them later.
Okay. That's all I need to know. I'll see you later.
I should be done here soon. Meet me at the cliff overlooking the lagoon, okay? I'll introduce you to my friends. Thanks, Mistios.
That's the lagoon with the pearls. This is the lagoon the little girl mentioned. That's enough pearls. Ugh! The mines. That's where the shiny stones are. The abandoned mines with the shiny stones. Got the pearls and the shiny stones. I should return to the little girl. sunlight. The little girl and her friends. She got here sooner than I thought she would.
Mistyos! You made it just in time! My friends have finally arrived!
I don't see anyone else here but us.
What? Silly Mistyos. Can't you see them? They're right over there. The one on the left is Theo, and the one on the right is Erla.
Your friends? They're made of clay. How can they be your friends?
What do you mean? They're my friends. I made them.
I know you made them, but that the...
Mother told me to make friends, Mistyos, and I did.
This isn't the way to make friends. Tell your mother that...
I can't! She's dead, Mistyos. Mother is dead. She joined the pirates. Told me she'll bring back so much drachmi, we could swim in it. But one day, she came back, Mistyos. Her favorite white robe was all red. And she told me to take care of myself and make more friends. But I've never had any friends. I didn't know what she meant. So I thought really, really hard and made my friends out of clay. Did I make a mistake? Mother won't be upset at me, right? I didn't mean it. I didn't mean it!
No, child, no. You did great. Your mother would be proud of you. Friends come in all shapes and sizes. I have an eagle, and he's a close friend of mine.
Wow, really? That's so cool.
Here you go. Your gifts for your friends as promised. Why don't you go put them on for them? I'm sure they'll like that.
Thank you, Mistyos. You're the best. I'll go do that right now.
I'm sorry, child. I could not break your heart, even if it was good for you. I should check in on her later.
friend.
Ah!
careful. High security here.
We bow before no one!
Thank you. Get it? See you later. Welcome. Thank you.
much to do, and many unknowns on our horizon.
We're friends now.
Victory!
ready to set sail.
Welcome back. Where shall we go? be prepared after this.
We're moving now! Archer! Ready! With me! Prepare for boarding!
Sorry, my love. Give me a moment. Some peasants need my attention.
You said a little bit of her hair. Explain this.
Explain? It's clear, beautiful, gullible, idiot girl falls prey to her competition.
She set me up! Etios picked her instead! He didn't even take a second look at me.
I was promised to rock me. Just give it to me. I didn't sign up for any of this drama.
Technically, the girl asked you for the items, not me.
She's making fools of us both! Kill her, Mistios!
The witch is crazy, but she did what you tried to do. Anything and everything to be with the one she loves. I can't fault her.
How could you say that, after what she did to me?
Know when you are beat. Go home. Well, pay me, then go home.
See? The Mistios gets it. Come, Aetios, my dear. Let us leave these peasants to their theatrics. We have a wedding to plan.